Chris Scott from The Sun, and here's what we're working on for LowellSun.com and tomorrow's edition of the newspaper. There's a big election in Draycott today where you have contested races for Selectmen, School Committee, Greater Lowell Tech School Committee, and Housing Authority. We'll have complete coverage of that event through John Collins, our reporter out there. We're also covering town meetings in Groton, Littleton, and Chelmsford. And pretty soon you might be able to get wine shipped to your home in Massachusetts. Right now it's illegal. If you see anything happening out there, please let us know at news@LowellSun.com.